Hi, meteorologist Susanne Horgan. We are looking forward to a nice day today. Comfortable conditions on this Wednesday. Below normal temperatures over the next couple of days. In fact, our next chance of rain will come our way not until Saturday, and even then, it's just about a 30% chance. As we make our way throughout the afternoon hours, looking just fine. Into your Wednesday evening, no problems as far as precipitation. Still looking good on Thursday. Temperatures will be a few degrees warmer as we head into your Friday, and you'll begin to see humidity also creep up just a little bit more on Friday as well. But highs right around 87 degrees, so not that far off normal. If you're going out tonight, cooler and more comfortable conditions, 80 degrees at 6, 76 degrees at 9, 70 degrees at midnight. As we go ahead and take a look at your forecast for today, you'll notice temperatures well below normal. Normal highs 89 degrees, we'll make it to 81 degrees. Improving weather, certainly cooler and more comfortable. Taking a look at your 7-day forecast, what you'll notice here is that we do have a bit of a warm-up coming your way on Friday with 87 degrees. We'll hold on to a 30% chance of storms on Saturday, 83 degrees on Sunday, 84 on Monday.